This south-facing garden was once a source of human activity. A place to sit, relax, and eat in privacy. Niall's bush hasn't even been trimmed in over a year. He wants this garden to have interesting plants and trees and bring back wildlife that once were habitats of this south-facing garden.